Achieved with CryEngine.
Welcome to your first training camp, recruit. Here you will learn the basic combat skills needed to fight against the Blackwood infestation. Movement is your most important ability. A static target is a dead target. Remember that in combat. Move out of the helicopter. Sprint drastically increases your movement speed for a period of time. Sprint to the checkpoint. Battlefields are scattered with obstacles. There are some walls that you can scale. Scale the wall to continue. Crouching is a slow way to move, but allows you to go under low obstacles. Obstacles such as railings are too tall to jump, but you can still vault over them. Vault over the balcony railing. Every soldier has a weapon. This is your main source of offense. Try and hit the target. Always be mindful of your ammo. Now reload your weapon. Proceed to the checkpoint indicator. Aiming increases your accuracy, which will make your shots more effective. If you don't aim, don't be surprised if you miss your target. Try and hit the targets while aiming. Try and hit the targets while aiming. Can be customized with attachments. Attachments change the functionality of your weapon and thereby your possibilities in combat. Attach a scope to your rifle. Scopes offer greater aiming precision at longer ranges. Hit the targets aiming through your scope. Hit the targets aiming through your scope. Soldiers have grenades. A single grenade can hit several enemies at once. Throw a grenade and hit multiple targets. Proceed to the checkpoint indicator.
Grenade out!
Rifleman is the only class that can replenish ammo during combat, both for himself and his teammates. Replenish your teammates' ammo to continue. 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 Replenish your ammo. With the help of your teammates, you can scale very high walls. Perform a double climb. You can also assist your teammates with double climb. Help your teammate get over the wall. There are four combat classes. Rifleman and Sniper are available now, and Engineer and Medic become available when you acquire more experience. At long range, the Sniper Rifle is the deadliest weapon. It has high damage and high precision with the extended scope zoom factor. Hit all the targets with your Sniper Rifle. Hit all the targets with your Sniper Rifle. Weapons dropped by slain enemies or placed in the battlefield can be picked up by any class. Pick up a weapon. Pick up a weapon. Pick up a weapon. In some missions, you can use a rocket launcher. The rocket launcher is the only way to take down vehicles. Hit a target with the... Great job, soldier. I think you're ready for a real fight.